Crime rate in Tripura has come down after BJP-IPFT government came to power in the state. Well, this was stated by Tripura Chief Minister Biplab Kumar Deb while speaking at a public gathering recently. The Chief Minister said that ever since the BJP-IPFT government came to power in the state, violence and crime against women have reduced considerably. Biplab Kumar Deb said that rate of crime against women has come down by 7.6%.
माने लगभग 8% down हुए छे महिला अत्याचार.
Biplab Deb further said that cases of dowry related to murder of women has reduced by almost 44%.
नारी निर्यातन कारण जे मृत्यु हार शेटा 44.5% कम हुए छे माने 50% डाउन 50% माने त्रिपुराते महिलारा सुरक्षित होच्छे.
In fact, he also said that law and order situation of any state can be ascertained on the fact that how safe women in that state are.
তার সবচেয়ে বড় পরিচয় হয় সেই রাজ্যে মহিলারা কেমন আছে. কোন রাজ্যের আইন শৃঙ্খলার পরিচয় হয় যে ওই রাজ্যের মহিলারা কেমন আছে, তারা কি মানসিকতা পোষণ করে, এরা কি নির্ভয়ে আছে, তার উপর প্রমাণিত হয় ল অ্যান্ড অর্ডার.
With inputs from Sudeep Nath in Agartala and Zaheer Akram Bora in Newsroom, this is Shiza Khan for Northeast Live.